Cass Christian Church Guitar Class, Lesson 4, the G chord. Tune your guitars up and let's get started. This is the G chord. Look at your diagram. You can see that your first finger goes on the 5th string, 2nd fret. Your second finger goes on the 6th string, 3rd fret. And your third finger goes on the 1st string, 3rd fret. Look at the picture to the right. Notice how the fingers are arched up. If you don't arch your fingers, you will deaden the string next to it because it's touching it. So, let's go over it one more time. First finger, 5th string, 2nd fret. Second finger, 6th string, 3rd fret. Third finger, 1st string, 3rd fret. If you're ready, let's hit it one string at a time. And we see there's no X's on this chord, so that means we hit every string. Let's start with our 6th string and work our way down. Do it again. As before, if you're not pushing hard enough, your chord will sound like this. Push down a little bit harder until the 3 fingers you're holding down makes the strings ring clear, one string at a time, like this. If you've got that chord right now, let's play along. Let's strum. Remember, 1, 2, 3, 4, your right hand goes down every time. One, down, down, down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, ready? 1, 2, ready, play. Practice it until all the strings ring clear. Until next time, we'll see ya. Bye-bye.